Hey guys, Darius Plays here, back with another video. And today's video, I'm gonna be starting off Need for Speed Payback. So this is a new game, haven't played it before. Yeah, let's do this. So we're gonna be playing the story mode. Remember not to drive like this in the real world. I don't know. Medium? Let's go. I might change it later to hard. So I feel medium is too easy. Let's go. I was wondering if I should put my voice in it or just do the game without voiceover. But you guys can tell me in the comments what you want. Okay, here we go.
Don't know it yet.
First of the airfield wins. You didn't say nothing about roads.
I'll be waiting for you guys to
take over.
I thought this was supposed to be a friendly raid.
This is us being friendly.
Last one washes wrap cars. This is serious business.
So this is how we start the controls. Let's go to map. Oh my god.
Aren't you?
Biggest job we've ever done? Keep...
Time to kick this up a notch.
Yes. I wouldn't use the nitrous. But okay. I have to play this car.
Bel Air, honey, let's make you fly. We are cleared for takeoff.
Oh man, I missed the jump. That was unfortunate. And I still overtook them. This is Jessica Miller, as she's in real life. She's got her own character name.
You might even be a hand if you weren't such a show-off.
She's not wrong.
I'm fine.
Mac?
You've done the impossible, Jess. You shut up, Mac.
I'm shaking my head in disapproval.
I am winning.
I don't see you in front.
The finish is where it counts.
I like it's Nissan Skyline.
Nice moves.
Don't expect that to work next time.
Always one step ahead, M5 buddy.
M5 and some Corvette Stingray.
It's dumb, Morgan. You'll be driving the prize. You and your crew better pull this off.
See, what did I say? Lena Navarro is the best damn fixer in Silver Rock. Yeah, I'm liking how she sounds, Rav.
Hey guys, I'm not going to be talking in the cutscene.
Given enough time and attention, an artist can turn any pile of scrap into a supercar.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, guys, you know what we do now.
Party?
Practice. Let's roll.
Focusing on the job.
Been busting my ass out here for 3 years.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna fly in my dad.
I seem to learn these controls.
Fix it up like new, then put together the best drift
field. As it's the first time playing this.
Jet, how about you?
Got some serious debts I'll finally get rid of. My star mode stop was left.
Easy.
Fine. Get the perfect ride, spec it as high as it'll go, and get myself into the ultimate race.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Oh man, oh man.
How about you, Lena?
I'm getting out of this hellhole.
Where are you going?
Up.
What? Silver Rock Stasis.
You didn't grow up in the barrio. Tyler and I did.
Wasn't all that. Maybe who I am.
My point exactly.
Relax, Lena. You know I can do this. That's why you agreed to the job.
You're about to race and lift a hypercar loaded with prototype black market tech. Do not tell me to relax.
I lost, stupid. No. You're telling me I have to go back. Oh, we can also piss. Oh, okay. I didn't know that was handbrake.
Ready to practice your jumping skills, bruv?
Yeah, where are you?
Coming through. Oh, yeah!
The graphics on this game are excellent.
Not bad, bruv. Pull off that jump on the job, and we'll be golden.
So,
baby bird's learning to fly. Fucking soft brown.
Miss me? You've got a nice stretch of road ahead. Push this thing as hard as you can. See if you can keep her under control.
No, you never ask.
Let's go, let's go. Yes.
Not getting the car till I take a peek under that hood myself.
I used up every favor and contact I have just to try to beat this race. You cannot fail.
Guys, nothing to worry about. This crew right here, we're the best this city's ever seen. We pull this off, we become legends.
Oh my god, Mac. Look at Mac. It's crazy.
Time to make him some money.
We got this, guys.
Yeah, this is the controls a little bit better.
Fortune Valley.
Which is speak payback.
A gambler's paradise in the desert. You can buy anything here, even luck. Let the rich play with cards and dice. Those of us born in the shadow of the casinos, we take our chances at 100 miles an hour.
Everyone in position?
Jess?
Standing by outside the circuit.
Mac?
Mac Attack is ready to roll.
You named your truck the Mac Attack?
She named herself.
Raph, just get
oh
the car
my god.
And I'll take care of the rest.
Regera.
Time to make us all rich,
Koenigsegg.
Tyler.
Regera.
I got eyes on the mark. The gambler's here.
Well, look at that. It is a beautiful day for a race.
Mark Swire.
I've got you at 4-1 odds of taking first place. Now, I know this prototype won't let me down. The question is, can you handle it? Those electric motors and twin turbo V8 will give you a combined
1500 horsepower. Yeah, I can handle it.
Woohoo! Good boy! You've done your homework.
Now listen, second place doesn't get me Jack.
Got it? You seem like a hot hand. Don't screw this up, all right, Hotshot?
Do you suspect anything?
Not a thing.
Whoa, the power and torque on this thing.
Oh
Raph's
my god, this
Mustang doesn't even come close.
Tyler, you're like a brother to me, but I hate you so much right now.
They say you're the best racer in town, Morgan. Prove it. Ty, get ready. You've got to hit the rendezvous point at high speed. We've only got one shot at this. Once you hit that jump, there'll be no turning back.
Mac, I'm coming up on the rendezvous. Better be in position.
I'm almost there.
Almost? Mac?
Just light her up and floor it. Trust me.
This is it, guys. Don't mess this up.
Mac, coming in hot.
One launch pad coming up. Houston, we have liftoff.
Oh, this is dope.
Jump a $2 million hypercar. Check.
Can I mention again how much I hate you?
That's our paycheck you're driving, Morgan. Get that car to
all
rest.
Units, be on the lookout for a silver Koenigsegg Regera. Vehicle is of extremely high value.
Control, warp reserve install Regera.
I don't know, is that close?
Units in pursuit, be advised. Due to the Regera's high value, you are to arrest the subject with minimal damage.
Jess, got cops on my six.
Keep moving. I'll be right there.
What the hell are you doing?
1 out of 13, what is your location of travel now?
Whatever you're thinking of, stop.
Now heading south on Oregon Street.
Right.
Okay, copy that, 13.
Oh, be mad.
Subject now heading eastbound on Paradise Drive.
All right, copy.
1 out of 13, we're on them. They're now at Silver Rock.
All units be advised, 1 out of 13 is back in pursuit of the subject.
Jess, where are you?
Hold on!
Jess?
Got your back, big guy.
One down, half a precinct to go.
You worried?
Control, I just hit them. Control, entering pursuit of a dark BMW M5 ramming our cars, requesting additional units on the Regera.
Copy, Adam 13, stay on the M5.
They're gonna lock down the whole sector. Better get rid of them fast.
Got them on the hook. Gonna lead them away from you.
Control, the BMW M5 is aggressive in keeping us off the Regera. It's heavily mounted to immobilize units and resist arrest.
Copy, Adam 13. All standard pursuit tactics are go for the
M5. I thought
I
could go to the roadblock.
Morgan, why haven't you got the car to grab yet?
Still got a few cops on me. I gotta find a way to disappear fast.
I've got an idea. Ty, Jet, come to me.
On my way.
See you there. Where are you? I'm almost there.
Me too. Max, you got this?
Time to get you to the hell out of here.
Yeah! got this! Time to get the prize to Rav.
Bring it home, bro.
I'll keep the cops busy, Ty. Go! Nice driving, Morgan. Glad I took a chance on your crew.
Tyler Morgan, 23 years old, mother Sylvia Morgan, father unknown, so sad, 6 months in juvenile for reckless driving.
I'm the best racer in town in one of the fastest cars in the world. Good luck catching me.
You don't want to roll that dice with me.
What the hell?
What's going on?
I'm on my way.
Rav.
I saw them take that car. Thank you, officer.
What have you done?
Didn't Rev tell you what's under that hood? My buyers are paying a fortune for it.
You'll never get away with this, Navarro!
The cops are on their way. The house sends their regards.
Hey, what happened here?
Navarro. Mac, get him help. I'll draw the cops.
But
go!
I guess she just,
Ty, what are you doing?
Drawing the cops away.
Come on, that's my job.
I brought Navarro on board. This is on me. Just get back and Rav to safety.
I've got a police scanner, Rav GPS tracker. At least let me help you. Head towards the building, but you gotta hurry.
She just double-sided us. That car just popped out of nowhere.
That's it, you bastards. Come at me. Come at me.
I took the wrong turn there.
Hi, what are you doing?
Drawing the cops away.
Come on, that's my job.
I brought Navarro on board. This is on me. Just get Mac and Rav to safety.
I've got a police scanner, Rav GPS tracker. At least let me help you. Head towards the spillway, but you gotta hurry. Cops are locking down the sector.
That's it, you bastards! Come at me! Come at me!
Control is 1 out of 6. We are in pursuit of that 411. Now heading westbound through the barrio.
1 out of 6. What do you have on the subject vehicle?
Subject vehicle, the Nissan Skyline.
All units, 1 out of 6 is in pursuit. All available units, please respond.
You're halfway there, Ty. Don't give up.
Never.
1 out of 6, what is your location of travel now? Now heading westbound through the barrio.
Copy that, out of 6.
Subject now westbound on I-34, Ember Valley Parkway.
Keep going towards the spillway.
Where are you, bro?
Doesn't matter. Is Rav okay?
I'm not sure, Ty.
He'll make it.
Of course he will. He has to.
Now heading southbound, heading Silver Rock West. Copy. Subject vehicle going southbound, approaching Silver Rock West.
Almost there.
Control the red. GTR is jumped out on the spillway. We've lost Simon.
Copy, Adam 13. All units be on the lookout for a red Nissan Skyline GTR.
It's time to relax. The cops have massive backup incoming. They're putting the entire city on lockdown.
Take that! Jess, I got unmarked cars on me!
What? Where do they come from?
They're boxing me in!
Where's the car?
Lena Navarro. She played us both and took it for the house.
Did she? You're useless to me. Enjoy prison. Although, you'll want revenge. So will I. Yeah, this'll work. You'll be the ace, but I'm the one who holds the cards.
What are you talking about?
Hear that? Cops are almost here. Go to jail or work for me. Eat, sleep, drive when I say. And when the time is right, you get what you want.
Do I have a choice?
There's always a choice. Get in.
Say you pull up next to a real sweet ride. What do you think? How much does it cost? How fast can it hit 100? I tell you what I think. I see potential. I see the knife's edge of control, that split second where I put everything on the line. I see myself winning it all.
Morgan! The boss would like his car now.
Yeah. I'll be right there.
Let's have a little fun.
The boss is meeting some big player from the house today. They're taking over the city block by block. Boss's car better be there when it's over.
You kidding? I got some speed trap times I've been itching to post. It's not every day I get to take Weir's DB11 for spin.
That's what the boss gets for hiring racers.
I don't race anymore, remember? That's the deal. No more racing or my ass goes straight to jail.
Money for dudes to throw races these days. You don't even need to compete anymore.
Well, what's the point if they tell you who wins and who loses?
Money, bro! It's real nice.
Let's see how fast this baby can go. I race to win.
Uh-huh. Well, you don't seem to be winning much these days.
You know what? Screw this.
Hey,
Time to kick it up a notch.
Tyler, where's my car?
Don't worry, Weir. I'm not stealing this one.
Is that how you treat your friends, Tyler? Huh? Well, no wonder your crew deserted you, huh?
That's not how it went down.
Yeah, I bet they can't wait to hear from you, huh? Your perfect heights fell apart, and your whole crew became the most wanted little gang in all of Fortune Valley. Miller's had to sell out driving petty criminals to get against me. I even heard a little rumor that McAllister's driving for the house these days. And your mechanic? Ah, poor old Rouse. You think they'll ever take your calls again? Tyler, come on, listen to me. I'm the only friend you got right now. You will get your revenge on Navarro, and I will get my car back. But you have to be patient, understand? The pieces are just about to fall into place. Okay, I'll take that as a yes. Now get back here before I fire your ass.
Or we'll take it from you.
Great chat.
Enjoyed the ride, Tyler?
Look, now's not the time, kid. I say when the cards get played.
It's been 6 months.
Get out. If you so much as dinged my car, I'm knocking you down to garbage truck duty.
Okay, Ty. Time to go home.
Just a quick drive home, then I can finally get out of this monkey suit.
What a bad car.
Hey, bad news, bro. Boss is docking your pay. He found a scratch on the F-Type you drove yesterday.
What? I did not dent that jack.
Please, I'll make the rules.
Look, man, you gotta help me out. 2 months late on rent.
Hey, you think I made him money? Did you see a Porsche badge on my ass? You're crap, bro. Deal with it.
This is your curator, and you're listening to the voice of the streets, streaming at you from the wilds of Fortune Valley. The streets are calling. They're full of tired, run-down commuters right now, but you're not part of the rat race, are you? You're racist. Who among you can tame this city? Who among you can handle the rush? Do you have what it takes? Tis the season of speed. The Outlaws' rush is coming to Fortune Valley. Only the best of the best can run it. Only the best of the best will win it. Could it be you?
The Outlaws' rush? Yeah, as if. I can't keep going like this. I should be out there taking on Navarro. I'm wasting my time with the gambler. It's Ty. How about those street races? Give me the number.
Sir,
So, I hear we got a wannabe contender to race for the house, huh?
Yeah, just give me a time and a place.
Whoa, slow down. You think the house hires just anybody? You'll have to prove yourself first. Show me what you've got in some races around town, and you'll get your shot.
Races where the least likely contender wins, where the strongest racers make that one critical mistake. Heard of to win on the long odds once, but what do you say when it happens again the next night, friends? In Westside, and then again in Boonville, and again in Lakeside? There's something rotten in this city, and I, your curator.
Okay, big shot, time for your first test. Win and you'll move on.
Hold the lead, Ty. Crushed it.
Okay, not bad. Maybe the house can use someone like you. The better the racer, the more convincing it is when you take the fall.
You know I'm good enough for the house.
Maybe not. You had one good race. Might have been a fluke. I've got you signed up for one more race with some serious contenders. Do well there, and it'll mean something.
Consider it done.
I think I have to change the difficulty to I need to learn how to drift in this game. It's much different from all the other games, like Rivals and all those ones. It's more arcadey.
Ha!
Hi, buddy. How's my superstar valet?
Well, I...
don't answer that. It was rhetorical. Can't you tell when I'm being rhetorical? Ugh. Anyway, look, big favor. You know that dry cleaning place I like? I don't remember the name, but I'm sure you do. Can you pick up my suit? Thanks. Mean it.
Sorry, boss.
This is it. Win here and you'll get your chance to race for the boss.
Time to crush this!
So it's gonna cost me the race. Yeah, we got 2 miles left, I think so. How did he drift? Do you see how close that guy drifts to the thing?
This isn't what I had in mind.
Yeah, it wasn't. There we go. Should take the shortcut.
Running out of time here.
Yeah. No. Have to do that.
This is it. Win here and you'll get your chance to race for the boss.
Go time!
Oh no. Oh my god, what a shotgun. Paul, nice Toyota.
Stay in control.
That's how we do it. Oh man, close but not it.
Let's crush that last lap.
Don't, yes, what a circle. Oof, that was a good one.
What did I tell you? I win again.
Ha. Fine. You proved you can drive. We're setting you up with a new ride so you look the part. Navarro is building a new order on the streets.
first, and if you do well with us, you can be part of it. But the house is a business. Don't you forget it.
I sure won't.
Good. Welcome to the house.
Why did I stop? Not sure why that happened. Please give me a new car. Hope he gives me a nice car. He's gonna get a Skyline or something. What happened to my Skyline? Oh my god. Cringe. Don't just... What is it?
Enjoy the new ride, Morgan.
Yes.
Make sure you get a feel for it before you put it to work.
What is it?
The big
race
is gonna go down in Boomville. I'll tell you more when you get
M5.
There.
M5. Yeah, M5.
All right, I got this. Navarro, I'm coming for you.
Oh yes, I love the drift on this one. Oh, it's close. Too early.
Race rigging business ends tonight.
This is it. Welcome to the big time. Hope you like your new ride. Your code name is Sidewinder. Stay on this channel and do what the boss tells you. She'll make it worth your while.
Sidewinder. Got it.
Feels good to be back. Time to crush Navarro.
Wonder which one of you's Kingsnake. Oh well, guess I'll have to beat all of you.
Stupid idiot, I tell you. What about coming up? Third. Okay, where are they? They're in front. They are fired.
Hey, you thought I wasn't watching you? I know what you're doing, and it is not our deal. I say when the cards come down, remember?
I got tired of waiting. I'm taking care of business.
Kingsnake, halfway point's coming up. Show us what you've got and take the lead.
Come on, Tyler. Can't let Kingsnake win this.
Where are these guys? They're hid.
You know what? Fine. Take this win and enjoy it. But get the hell out after. You're my ace in the hole.
That's the plan.
Stay behind the lead, Sidewinder. Nice and steady.
Your rigged races are done, Navarro. You betrayed my crew. Now I'm coming for you.
Tyler Morgan?
Oh, I have to restart.
House Racers, the fix is in. Tonight's winner will be Kingsnake.
The car just spawned
in
midair.
After the halfway point.
Feels good to be back. Time to crush Navarro.
Hey, check this guy.
Wonder which one of you's Kingsnake. Oh well, guess I'll have to beat all of you.
Hate this corner. Is that gonna cost me the race again? No, no, flipping hell. I need to use the handbrake. That's it. I need to use the handbrake. Sorry for the change, guys. I'm only tapping on
House
the brakes.
Racers,
I'm using
the
handbrake.
The fix is in. Tonight's winner will be Kingsnake. Let him lead after the halfway point.
Feels good to be back. Time to crush Navarro.
It's not this turn. It's the one after it.
Wonder which one of you's Kingsnake.
It's this one.
Oh well, guess I'll have to beat all of you.
Wait, what if I take it? I take it wide. I beat it. That's what I have to do. Take it wide.
Hey, hey! You thought I wasn't watching you? See when the cards come down. Remember?
I'm a lost. Can get this. Is only the first lap.
Ah, so much for that lap.
Yeah, I know.
Kingsnake, halfway point's coming up. Show us what you've got and take the lead.
Come on, Tyler. Can't let Kingsnake win this.
Okay. Go. This guy not a racer.
Keep the line.
Okay, there we go, fourth.
You know what? Fine. Take this win and enjoy it. But get the hell out after. You're my ace in the hole.
That's the plan.
Nobody get any bright ideas now. Nice and steady.
Your rigged races are done, Navarro. You betrayed my crew. Now I'm coming for you.
Tyler Morgan?
No! I'm not going back. Okay. Okay, guys, this is the first episode, so it's gonna be cringe. But I'm telling you, if you watch the other ones, it's gonna be much better.
The fix is in. Tonight's winner will be Kingsnake.
The car just wandered again.
After the halfway point.
Feels good to be
back. Don't go. Now. Yes, nice drift.
Drift.
Yes, nice one. Too wide, took that.
Hey, you thought I wasn't watching you? I know what you're doing, and it is not our deal. I say when the cards come down.
Go. Don't worry about it. Still
I'm
second.
Care of business. Come on, Tyler. Can't let Kingsnake win this.
Where is this guy?
Almost there.
You know what? Fine. Take this win and enjoy it. But get the hell out after. You're my ace in the hole.
That's the plan.
Oh, cool, cool. Go away.
Stay behind the lead, Sidewinder. Nice and steady.
Your rigged races are done, Navarro. You betrayed my crew. Now I'm coming for you.
Tyler Morgan?
Not now, Weir.
Come on, Tyler. If you're gonna do this, at least win it and don't embarrass me.
No, are you joking? Oh, can't believe that.
House Racer, the fix is in. Tonight's
I don't understand why I didn't.
Let him lead after the halfway point.
Feels good to be back. Time to crush Navarro.
Bye. I stayed second like the whole race.
King Snake. Oh well, guess I'll have to beat all of you.
No, don't
hey,
do that.
You thought I wasn't watching you? I know what you're doing, and it is not our deal. I say when the cards come down, remember?
I got tired of waiting. I'm taking care of business.
Kingsnake, halfway point's coming up. Show us what you've got and take the lead.
Come on, Tyler. Can't let Kingsnake win this.
What? Fine. Take this win and enjoy it. But get the hell out after. You're my ace in the hole.
That's the plan.
Nobody get any bright ideas now. Nice and steady.
Your rigged races are done, Navarro. You betrayed my crew. Now I'm coming for you.
Tyler Morgan?
Now or never. Not now, Weir.
Come on, Tyler. If you're gonna do this, at least win it and don't embarrass me.
House Racers, the fix is in. Tonight's winner will be Kingsnake. Let him lead after the halfway point.
Feels good to be back. Time to crush Navarro. Wonder which one of you's Kingsnake. Oh well, guess I'll have to beat all of you.
Hey, hey. Thought I wasn't watching you? I know what you're doing, and it is not our deal. I say when the cards come down, remember?
I got tired of waiting. I'm taking care of business. You're in my line.
Kingsnake, halfway point's coming up. Show us what you've got and take the lead.
Come on, Tyler. Can't let Kingsnake win this. Stay focused.
You know what? Fine. Take this win and enjoy it. But get the hell out after. You're my ace in the hole.
That's the plan.
Stay behind the lead, Sidewinder. Nice and steady.
Your rigged races are done, Navarro. You betrayed my crew. Now I'm coming for you.
Tyler Morgan?
In the nick of time! What is it, Weir?
Okay, enjoy the win, but remember, I need you alive.
Finally. Oh, sorry guys, I just watched it like a few times.
Exactly.
Just skip it.
Your little stunt cost a lot of people a lot of money, Tyler. You just messed with the house. We run this city, streets included. Every race, every midnight run, every off-road rally. And the house always wins.
Well, not tonight it didn't.
Mr. Navarro, we can't do this here.
I'll see you around.
Make sure he never gets home.
Bring Morgan to me. Do not let him get away. Understood?
Consider it done. Oh, you magnificent idiot. The house is throwing a fit because of you.
Good.
No, not good, bad. I need you alive for the next part. Ditch the enforcers, then me.
Watch it.
Nowhere to run. We own this city now. The stakes are too high to leave anything to chance anymore.
Racing's never about chance. That's why you have to rig it. You don't have the skills to win fair and square.
Control, pursuit subject is smashed into a wall.
What's taking so long?
This guy's got some moves, but we'll get him.
You better. You're the one who brought him in.
Come on, man. Bye-bye.
What the hell are you doing? I've got places to be.
Sorry, I'm busy dodging a bunch of pissed off thugs.
Don't apologize. Get rid of them.
There, I lost him.
Good. I'm sending you my location.
Almost there.
Yeah, about time.